Hey everyone, my name's Tom from WPWithTom.com, and today we're going to go over how to wrap text around an image in WordPress. Hey everyone, in this simple tutorial we're just going to go over how to wrap text around an image, and you can do this in a few ways. I'm just going to show you how to add more text in this area and then wrap it around the image. So I'm going to go to the posts area here and I'll click edit, and to get started I'm just going to first copy and paste some dummy text in here, and now that it's in there I can scroll up and go back to where it says add media. First I want to click wherever I want this photo to go, so I'm just going to click here for example and I'll click add media. Now if you need to, you can click to upload files from your computer and click here to select the files, or you can just drop them in, drag them and drop them in here. Since I already have this image, I'm just going to select this image, and if I would like to, I could rename the title and rename the alt text. These will both help you with search engine optimization features. And if you wanted to here, you could click a line to the left, center, or right, or you can link it to something else, or you can change the size of the image. I'm just going to leave it as is for now and just click insert into post. Now it's inserted here. If I want this image to appear on the right side, I simply just have to select the image like that by clicking on it, and then I'll click where it says align right. This will be align center and that's align left. I will click align right, and if I click update, we can go back and refresh this home page here and see the post, and now the image is in the post on the right side as a thumbnail size with the text wrapped around it. Now if we wanted to, we can also insert another post. Let's say we want to insert one down here. I apologize, if we want to insert one down here, let's say, and I'll click add media, and now I'll insert this one. Now if I want it to be larger, I can make it a medium size and just click insert into post, and then I'll click on it and I'll align it to the left in this case, and you can see the text lines up right around it when you do that. If I click update, and now I go back and I refresh this home page with this blog post, you'll see that the text is now wrapped around to the right. If you look at the text, it lines up better when you align it to the left. See how it's directly in a line here? For readability purposes, that works better than when you align it to the right, where it's not ending on the same line each time. So I hope that helps in that regard. Another thing that you could do is if you want to go back here and you want to resize the image, you can simply click on the image, hold the corner, and then drag it to resize it and make it slightly larger or smaller, whatever you would like to go for. And if you do that, you will lose some of the quality when you do make it larger. I wanted to point that out. Now if you click update and you go back and you refresh, you'll see that this size has increased to a larger image, but it did lose some of the quality. Now this image down here that is larger isn't as bad of quality. So I just wanted to point that out. It is better to go from larger to smaller so you won't lose the quality of the image. I hope this tutorial was helpful, everyone. Feel free to reach out to me and subscribe to the channel for more videos. Thanks, everyone.